The socioeconomic impact of COVID-19 is forcing our member states to open up. We know that COVID-19 is impacting every sector of our life. We, as African Union, as Africa CDC, we developed guidelines on easing the lockdown in our member states. These guidelines was adopted by the coordinating ministerial committee for the ministers of health, and we are sharing it with all our member states through the embassies here in Addis Ababa. These guidelines, it is a scientific guidelines for our member states on how to open up, how to get out of these lockdowns, but to do it in a very scientific way. A prerequisite for this easing of the lockdown is to increase the testing and the tracing of the COVID-19 cases. Our member states should accelerate the testing. To do so, they need to join the African Union initiative, which was launched by the chairperson of the African Union Commission, His Excellency Moussa Faki Mohamed. He launched PACT initiative. PACT is the partnership to accelerate testing on COVID-19. Africa CDC is leading on the implementation of this PACT initiative. The target is 10 million people to be tested, but our expectations that member states can do more. This testing is very much needed to make sure that we will reduce the numbers of the transmissions. We will have it as a tool to trace the infected cases and to make sure that they will be isolated. I call upon our member states to take the necessary measures before easing the lockdown, which is testing, tracing, and treating the positive cases or the infected persons.